Ladies and gentlemen, we're very, very proud to be working with a living legend. There aren't many people that you can really call living legends, but this guy was the image of the Shadows. He thought of the name of the Shadows. He was the leader back in the early days. When you think of the Shadows, you think of Hank Bruce, Tony Meehan, and the man that made the bass guitar a household name. Hasn't been done before, and it hasn't been done since. Please welcome a truly wonderful guy, rocking and rolling since 1958, right through to the year 2000, Mr. Chet Harris! We'll be right back.
Good evening. Mike Berry's good, isn't he? Bastard.
Success for me and Tony and him. It's a thing called Scarlet O'Hara.
responsible for Apache and Night Hits and everything. It's a thing called Wonderful Land. Nivram. Thank you. I'd like to take another one. Oh, by the way, I've had a drink for 4 years. It's costing me a bleeding fortune in Wacky Backy, I'll tell you. I'd like to feature the young man up the back there now with another number from our very first LP. It's a thing called I'll See You in My Drums. Thank you, Sue, for ironing my shirt. It's all totally irrelevant, but I don't know what to say. That's upset me, that amp. What can we play now? Oh, yeah. I'd like to feature this gentleman now, Colin. It's a lovely old Santo and Johnny number. You must all know it. It's called Sleepwalk. Thank you. Right, now, none of us would be sitting here now. I certainly wouldn't be standing here. If this hadn't have been done. You must know this one, Apache.
CDs for sale.
If you don't want them, we've got wooden clothes pegs, wings of feather. Is he there? Enough instrumentals for a while. I'm going to bring Mr. Berry back on.
One of my old top heroes, Mr. Jet Harris, and the Sheds and all that stuff. We're going to do a couple of Harry Webb songs. Silly opportunity to miss, really, because I mean, Jet and I, we have a lot of banter on the blog because we try and sort of do these shows together and get people motivated because we think it's a great little show, isn't it? A good little show. Yeah. And so, I think familiarity often breeds contempt, so to say, but in fact, Jet doesn't realize, but he's still one of my all time heroes. He really is. He's a great guy, and he's the Shadows and all that sort of stuff. So we're going to do a couple of Harry Webb songs now, and it's great having like the Shadows back in me, really, because he's a real McCoy. So we're going to do a number called Move In, remember this? Sounds of Jet Harris and the sounds of Mike Berry, isn't that right? Yeah. Cardboard cutouts, you know. Anyway, this is another great Harry Webb song. That record to me was the best English rock and roll record ever made, I mean, bar none. And I bought that and I played it to death. And this is another great song called Living Doll. Got myself a crying dog, sleeping dog. Thank you.
girlfriend when I was 13, when I used to come here for holidays. She's sitting over there, Fran. Hello, love. She is. How are you, Fran? Hello, love. What? 13, I was. You, when was you 12? It's true, that. Well, I can see this. I'll tell you everybody forgets in these shows. That's the sound men. Up there somewhere. What about a round of applause? Thanks, Cody. Of course, when we were with Cliff Richard.
Thank you.
Do you remember EP's extended play?
Yes.
I expect you've got one of mine at home, but it's an ashtray now. Well, I only ever made one EP myself. Had a lovely number, I don't know who wrote it, but we've only just started playing it. But it seems to be quite popular. It's a thing called Man from Nowhere.
Thank you.
off and on, isn't it? Especially get a guitar strap with wings. Right, we'll do a tribute now to Twain Eddy. Don't ask me why, because the bugger never does one for me. Come over here. Big action. Oh, this ain't on, is it? That's it. Yeah, it's the title's longer than the tune. It's a thing called Theme for Something Really Important. This one, it nearly kills me. It's called F.B.I.